Assalamu alaikum. Hope all well by the grace of Almighty Allah. Alhamdulillah, I'm so fine. Thanks everybody and most welcome to 3-in-1 English course. So actually following my channel, you will be able to learn 3 skills of English language. Firstly spoken, secondly phonetics and finally grammar. That's why the name of my channel is 3-in-1 English course. So dear viewers, following last video, we learned how to make the smallest sentence of English language, and today we learn how to make a sentence longer. And to make a sentence longer, extension is put after the verb. Suppose I learn, it is the smallest sentence, and if you put here English as an extension, the sentence will be longer. So now we'll practice by this way. I learn English, ami ingreji shikhi. We learn English, amra ingreji shikhi. You learn English, tumi ingreji shikho. You learn English, tomra ingreji shikho. They learn English, tara ingreji shikhe. Meena and Raju learn English, Meena ebong Raju ingreji shikhe. He learns English, she ingreji shikhe. She learns English, she ingreji shikhe. It learns English, iha ingreji shikhe. Meena learns English, Meena ingreji shikhe. Same way we can practice with computer. We say computer, it will be computer. That means I learn computer, ami computer shikhi. We learn computer, amra computer shikhi. They learn computer, tara computer shikhe. He learns computer, she computer shikhe. She learns computer, she computer shikhe. Meena learns computer, Meena computer shikhe. Same way we can practice with I go to office. We say to office, it will be to office. So I go to office, ami office jai. They go to office, tara office jai. Meena and Raju go to office, Meena ebong Raju office jai. He goes to office, she office jai. She goes to office, she office jai. It goes to office, iha office jai. Again we can practice college. We say college, it will be to college. So I go to college, ami college jai. We go to college, amra college jai. You go to college, tumra college jao. They go to college, tara college jai. Meena and Raju go to college, Meena and Raju college jai. She goes to college, she college jai. It goes to college, iha college jai. Same way we can practice and play. We say play, it will be play. So I play football. We say football, it will be football. So I play football, ami football khili. We play football, amra football khili. You play football, tumra football khelo. Meena and Raju play football, Meena and Raju football khale. He plays football, she football khale. She plays football, she football khale. Meena plays football, Meena football. Again you can practice with it. I eat rice, ami bhat khai. You eat rice, tumi bhat khao. Meena and Raju eat rice, Meena and Raju bhat khai. He eats rice, she bhat khai. She eats rice, she bhat khai. We can practice with meat. I eat meat, ami mangsho khai. We eat meat, amra mangsho khai. He eats meat, she mangsho khai. Meena eats meat, Meena mangsho khai. Again with fish. I eat fish, ami mach khai. We eat fish, amra mach khai. You eat fish, tumi mach khao. Meena and Raju eat fish, Meena ebong Raju mach khai. Last, live. I live in a town. We say town, it will be town, in a town. So I live in a town, ami ekta shohore bash kori. We live in a town, amra ekta shohore bash kori. You live in a town, tumi ekta shohore bash koro. Meena and Raju live in a town, Meena ebong Raju ekta shohore bash kore. He lives in a town, she ekta shohore bash kore. Meena lives in a town, Meena ekta shohore bash kore. Last, we can practice with village. We say village, it will be village. So, I live in a village. Ami ekti grame bash kori. We live in a village. Amra ekti grame bash kori. They live in a village. Tara ekti grame bash kore. Meena and Raju live in a village. Meena ebong Raju ekti grame bash kore. He lives in a village. She ekti grame bash kore. It lives in a village. Iha ekti grame bash kore. Meena lives in a village. Meena ekti grame bash kore. So, dear viewers, just try to keep in touch yourselves with my channel, and you must practice this lesson with all the subjects sequentially. It will help you to increase your fluency. So see you soon. No more. And my cordial request to you to subscribe, to watch and to share my videos with all of your friends. So now thanks again for having your patience.